How high is up? This is the magician of the Roaring Winds, played by Kabelo Sechapala. Yeah, so Kabelo Sechapala, what message do you want to give to the kids with this character in kids' theater?
The lesson, the message that I want to send out there for young kids is that death is something that we must accept, is inevitable. It's something that we all going to face. And as a young child, it's something that you need to accept, because we all know that it is difficult for you to hold something deep inside, especially when you lose something, someone that you love, kind of thing. And also, you must also learn how to move on, because there are so many things that are waiting for you in the future and in the moment.
Yes.
Love yourself, enjoy every moment.
Okay, so what can you tell them about theater, about art, acting?
Theater and acting is amazing, it's beautiful, because it always sends message out there. It teaches, it educates. And just make sure that you always come to watch if you have time, because we always deliver what is happening, and we always want to share your own experience within your eyes. It's life. It's something that you only watch once.
Okay.
Something that you will enjoy and you will put in your memory forever, because you won't see it again. It's a lifetime opportunity.
Theater is life. Like, just give me one line, one of your famous lines from the play. Which one do you like?
There's no pleasing some people.
There's no pleasing some people.
In life, you shouldn't live for other people, you should live for yourself. You won't always make people happy all the time. There are some people you will disappoint, some people you will motivate, inspire, some people whom you will hate. But just make sure that you love yourself first. You come first, then other people will come after.
Oh, hi. Ubacheleka abantu ke, please to subscribe, like and comment. We each channel yam for more videos. Please, ubacheleka.
Like, subscribe, follow and enjoy.
Yes. Ayanda's page, Ayanda Kanyile.
Ayanda Kanyile.
Magician of the Silent Snows. Played by Gibbs Monenyane. Kunjani mfowethu?
I'm fine, thanks, and how are you?
Yes. So what message do you want to give to the kids by the character oyidlalayo?
Well, basically my character is like the coming character. Like, I'm trying to come like the two characters, which is
sure. What message do you want to give to the kids in the pin the question foot?
Well, sir, the message that I want to give to the kids is that, like, we should be willing to help, because the character that I'm playing, like, the two magicians have been, like, rude to these people. So I'm trying to calm them, like, yeah. So
yeah.
You should be a good person and, like, be willing to help others in everything they need. And if you can't help them, at least, like, try to direct them where they can get help. So,
into the right way.
Yeah.
Okay. So, tell me one of your famous lines from the play.
One of my famous
Which way
lines
are you facing when you turn around?
Which way are you facing when you turn around?
What is the answer to the question, actually?
Well, the answer was like, she will find a way.
She will find a way.
She will find a way.
Because
whenever
you turn around, you are facing forward.
You're facing forward. So the answer is forward.
Okay.
Where you want to go, like forward, go forward.
Oh. Okay, good luck to your final show. It's, what date is today?
It's the...
The 15th.
Yeah, it's the 15th.
Oh, the 15th.
No, the 14th.
The 14th, yeah, 14th of September. Skyna Theatre, University of the Free State. The final performance here about 2019 in Kids Theatre. How High Is Up? Written by Brendan Murray and directed by Miss Rondo and Shumay. Yeah, thank you so much. Please tell them to subscribe, comment, and like my channel.
Oh, guys, would you please subscribe and like the videos of Ayanda Kanyile? Please support him.
Thank you.
Thank you.